Right, coming up next, it's a lightweight. All right, so here we go with the stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, such a deep grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. So both guys landing it well here. Good action early. That strike will count.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Left punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by Ferguson. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. Blocks the shot.
Tackle. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. Both guys really throwing with authority. Eats a jab there.
And he's throwing more. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Establishing the jab here. Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, nice technique to land that kick. Beautiful jab.
He's fainting with the punch.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Another shot lands upstairs.
Oh, big elbow.
Going for the head kick here, but no setup whatsoever, Joe. So not the good. He's got him right here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big right hand.
What's going on here?
Just that range with the head kick.
He's got him right here. Man, has his chin been tested with.
Was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He got tagged there.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Well, without much resistance, he can...
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh! Oh! And just like that,
and here's the end of the fight. There it is again.
Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute.
It's a middleweight matchup between Luke Rockhold and Yoel Romero. So here we go to this highly anticipated stand-up only event. We've got to play by the rules here. There are a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type. The ground fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway.
Good defense there.
The Olympic silver medalist Romero gets caught with that punch. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. These guys throwing early. Romero gets caught with that punch. Up next, it is a middleweight clash between Luke Rockhold and Anderson Silva.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
All right, round one of this stand-up only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rules set. Not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all. And if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground. Effective punch there by Silva.
Landing that series of punches.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Look to the head there.
He's fainting with that kick. Tags him.
Nice body kick there.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. That one hurt.
Puts the guard and connects with the punch.
Oh, beautiful.
Double jab there by Rockhold. Oh, a huge block there. Silva gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Conor McGregor.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
McGregor with a vicious body kick.
Official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Tony Ferguson and Conor McGregor.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway with the stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling for less than the middle title. Fighters also counter with follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Well, he continues to find it. Oh! Jab effectively yet again. Ferguson gets caught with a...
Oh! He hurt him with that hook.
Ferguson out on his feet! This is crazy! Oh my goodness! Ferguson with a nasty combination.
Oh, he tagged him with the right hand. Back up.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Hit him hard with that hook. Huge hook there.
Oh!
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. McGregor gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh, he's got him right here. And now...
Oh! Oh, he's getting tagged. Powerful right hand.
Oh!
That hurt him. Big power.
That shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Leg kick.
Just remarkable how Ferguson's chin holds up with all of these big shots. Nice jab by Tony Ferguson.
Oh, God!